to Luxury Lifestyle Channel. The most luxurious jewelry brands in the world. Jewelry has always been a part of mankind's history and remains to be so in the present. In the earlier times, jewelry was meant to indicate social status, familial roots, and significance. Today, people wear jewelry for a variety of reasons. Some sport it to add zing to their fashion ensemble. Others rock a couple of bracelets and a matching necklace to express their individuality. Of course, many wear jewelry to profess their love and passion, such as engagement and wedding bands. That said, not all jewelry pieces are made for everyone. For the elite few, only jewelry that exudes elegance and extravagance will do. This list ranks the 10 most extravagant jewelry brands in the world. A few names may sound familiar to the average person, but only a few can afford the names featured in this list. Check them out. Number 10. Chopard. Aside from making luxury Swiss watches, the House of Chopard is also known for its luxurious jewelry collection. Only using the finest materials for their pieces, Chopard's line of everyday jewelry is crafted using thick layers of 18-karat gold and precious stones of the highest grade. Not only that, Chopard is very keen on detail and precision, which add more value to their already expensive line of products. Number 9. Mikimoto. Mikimoto's founder, Kakuchi Mikimoto, is not just known for his collection, but also for the fact that he invented and propagated the use of cultured pearls in crafting jewelry pieces. Mikimoto's collection only selects the finest pearls, which include South Sea pearls, pink conch pearls, Tahitian pearls, white pearls, and other rare specimens. On top of that, Mikimoto's jewelry line only uses 18K gold and platinum for the metal components, as well as top-grade diamonds. Only the finest silk threads are used for jewelries that have pearl strings. Number 8. Bulgari. Bulgari is no doubt a well-known brand of luxury items, from fashion to watches to jewelry. And when it comes to the latter, this Rome-based brand combines elegance and extravagance very well and without losing its penchant for traditions. Even today, Bulgari's collection still flaunts the house's signature features, including large gemstones for centerpieces, bold shapes, and the use of cabochon stones, a tradition that dates back to the 1960s Italian glamour. Aside from the best gemstones, Bulgari only uses 18-karat gold for its collection. Number 7. Piaget. Another familiar name for the average person, Piaget initially started as a watchmaking company in the Swiss part of the Jura. As the business grew, the business soon ventured into jewelry and excelled in it, crafting luxurious items for those who can afford the price the company demands for their pieces. Today, Piaget takes pride in combining old-world concepts and their modern designs, which now feature sleek lines and bold angles. But its most famous look is the rose, which has become Piaget's signature design. Number 6. Graff. Graff is a top-of-the-line brand that is very popular, particularly among the rich and the elite. What makes Graff's collection special is not just the craftsmanship or the quality of the gemstones and metals used to create expensive pieces. Rather, it's the size of the stones Graff uses in its jewelry line. They are huge, and Graff's founder, Lawrence Graff, likes it that way. Number 5. Tiffany & Co. Even the masses know that Tiffany is a huge luxury name when it comes to jewelry, mainly because their line includes pieces that are wearable day in and day out, whatever the occasion. Their extensive collection is not only limited to women, as Tiffany also caters to men and children as well, producing classic designs since starting its operations in 1837. Tiffany's creations are made by expert artisans, and those categorized as ultra-luxurious often take years to complete. Number 4. Buxellati. Buxellati celebrates its Roman roots by creating elegant jewelry items from the best Italian gold. The Rome-based jewelry company produced Roman-inspired designs and incorporated them in their collection. Roman-styled necklaces and bracelet cuffs are just some of their best sellers. Buxellati also takes pride in coming up with certain designs that give their jewelry a very appealing look, like brushing and mattifying metals and heavy incrustation using high-quality gemstones and diamonds. Number 3. Van Cleef & Arpels. Van Cleef & Arpels was formed when Estelle Arpels and Alfred Van Cleef decided to make their collaboration a permanent arrangement. While most of its collections show the type of elegance found in old-world items, it has other lines of items that exude its own style and class. The house presents a huge collection that fuses tradition and narrative style with technical expertise. Number 2. Cartier. Another household name in the list, Cartier is a name that has been around for ages. Founded in 1860, Cartier has been the go-to jeweler for royals who wanted to have a personalized collection. The panther is Cartier's most recognizable design, which has been modified and reconceptualized every now and then to appeal to the ever-changing tastes of their customers. Cartier is known for its adherence to its Art Deco history but creates several lines that celebrate the old-world elegance as well. Number 1. Harry Winston. A name that resonates in the jewelry business, Harry Winston started his business in 1932 and has been on the top ever since. Using only the best gemstones and the finest metals, Harry Winston's collection are fashioned only by the masters of jewelry craftsmanship. Not only are the items from the house of Harry Winston elegant and extravagant, they are durable as well and can easily pass the test of time.